top of the table, and obviously they're on good form. We've had a good run last weekend away against Sonning, 3-1 win, so we're hoping that we can just build on our recent run and form and get some points today.
Good, Sammy. And in face, tight marking, tight marking. Dan Grinstead, the assistant ladies ones coach. An interesting scoreline, 3-0 to Reading today. Overall, team played a fantastic game with just a couple of outlets there that were just missed. Tempo slacked at times, and sadly Reading just got on top of that. Scored a couple of short corner goals, well worked, and just pipped us to it, sadly. Goalkeeper of Reading kept us out of the game, causing that clean sheet for them. Again, just unlucky with our circle entries. They broke down the game really well. And yeah, we look forward to next week where hopefully we can put some points back on the board.